Well, guys, as you, some of you know me somewhat or pretty well or whatever through my videos, I think you probably noticed that I like to do a lot of things spur of the moment, and I wasn't planning on filming this here intersection here in Montrealese, but here we go. Because I just had a nice cappuccino, and I'm on the corner of Rosemont and Christophe Colomb.
Those are some bloody old signs, by the way. Those fucking signs could be 40 years old, for all I know.
Anyway, so I'm having my ice cap, and I'm like, because I got the Schwinn over here locked up. I was trying to park this bike in a place where it's visible, so nobody fucks with it, you know? Anybody could just fucking undo the fucking seat and leave with it. Look at this beautiful electrical light. Yeah, buddy. Tack it up. You know what's funny? You don't need to have a license to ride a bike. You don't need to have a license to ride a scooter. But you need a license to have a fucking motorcycle. I don't really get that. But anyway, whatever. Motorcycles are cool, but extremely dangerous. Extremely. So, anyway, as I was saying, I saw a lot of interesting vehicles go through this intersection the past few minutes. As I was having my ice cap, and I wish I had been recording, such as, I saw a 1990s Ford F-150 pickup. No, I saw, and then I saw a late 80s one, F-350. What else did I see? I saw an early 90s Cadillac Fleetwood Brougham. Gassing up, of course, 350, you know, 5.7 liter, they're goddamn thirsty. Would have been nice with white walls, though. But you know, white walls, unfortunately, have become a rare commodity, and if you want white wall tires, you gotta order that shit, you know what I mean? So, looking west, there's Saint Laurent Street down there in Saint Denis. Saint Denis is before Saint Laurent. The STM garage is there, one of them, and there's where that truck is coming from, probably. That International over there. Workstar, or whatever the hell it's called. Oh, there's a nice truck right there. That's not old, man. Not very, anyway. How much you think what fucking two and a half, three and a half apartment goes in that place, eh? I don't know, but it looks kind of sketch, eh? It's pretty sketch. What's this fucking thing? Who cares anymore? I don't even know what the fuck this is. Look, let's take a look. What is it? Acura? It doesn't matter. It looks like a Chevy. It looks like a Camry. It looks like anything else. Fuck. Meh. Like I said it before and I'll say it again. I'll forever remain old school. Look. What's that? It doesn't matter. I'm looking for the older stuff. The more interesting stuff. Look. A Dodge Ram. At least a fucking Dodge Ram is still popular, don't matter what fucking year it is, because you know it's a Dodge Ram, it's American, it looks tough. And the guy driving it, he knows what I mean. Same thing with that fucking Kenworth up there. You know what I mean? Truck is singing. Okay, I don't care for that BMW, but that is a fucking beautiful color. Oh, I love it. I can see a lot of people not liking that, but I'm not most people. Compared to that Pearl Escalade, boy, that's played out, eh? Not as much as black, though, eh? God, you know, I was gonna call this, I don't know, a Montreal intersection moment or something, but I could almost call this more something about colors, you know? And, yeah. So I'm glad I got my spare battery. It's a generic spare battery. It's not a Nikon. Fucking cost me peanuts, man. Compared to how much a Nikon battery costs? With the shipping, I think it cost me like 14, 15 bucks. What a joke, man. I've had no problems with it. Works perfectly. Look at this big dually over here. I'm talking about that chick. See, my eyesight's so bad. I can tell if that chick is young, but I couldn't tell you how old. That's, you know, I'm the kind of person, like, if a fucking crime happens, I would be the worst witness. Oh, but I can tell you to a T. Well, I used to be able to tell to a T what kind of car they were driving, but nowadays, again, as I was just mentioning, the cars are so common. Fuck, I mean, I don't know, the police would be lucky if I could identify a car, you know, perfectly. Like, look, for example, I can identify that Civic, I can identify that Sonata, the Altima, that Buick Regal, that Soul, this I don't fucking care for at all, that Cavalier. I think there's a Toyota Corolla back there, which I can't stand. It's so fucking painfully boring. Jeez, I was hoping it was going to be some more interesting videos. But, interesting videos like vehicles, but this is turning out to be rather dull right now. Jesus Christ. Yeah. Well, let's see what crosses in the path of the camera. Oh, look at this high quality vehicle, eh? Only Volkswagen fanatics would own those, eh? Really. They're ugly and they're shite. Yeah, and there's going to be some rain for the weekend, unfortunately. Today being Friday the 8th. Yeah. Jeez, this is bad timing. I saw all these interesting vehicles go by. Now there's fuck all. Jesus Christ. How long have I been recording on? I've been recording 6 minutes now. Okay, that sounds good. Yeah, now we're talking.
Good old Ford. Yeah, man. 350.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh, snap. Now we're talking. We're cooking with Crisco now. Look at that good old Freightliner. Looks like a classic XL, maybe not an XL. Yeah, man. Yeah. Anyway, well, I think that's about it. Nothing too riveting going on here. Anyway, well, you guys take care now. Oh, let's finish with that. You know what? Let's finish with that Freightliner going through the intersection anyway. So, you know, what the fuck? Oh, look. Now we're talking. There's a P71. Yeah. Good old P71 Interceptor. Yeah. Passing the scrap. Arctic scrap. Yeah, I guess I'll finish it off with that Crown Victoria. Unless, of course, something interesting happens to cross my lens, my lente, as we say in French. Looks like ex-police, eh? I would say so. Mayhap so.